of February 2016. And it says, according to publicly available information, Burisma Holding Limited and its director, Hunter Biden, are involved in corruption affair. The following transactions made to Burisma Holding Limited account in AS Privat Bank are known to the Latvian FIU, their financial investigation unit. And what they describe is a transfer of $14.7 million, from Ukraine, WireLogic Technology, as a payment for loans. It then goes to another company, Digitech Organization, LLP.
Oh, my God.
And eventually it goes from Ukraine to Latvia, Latvia to Cyprus, and there it's dispersed to people like Alan Apter, Alexander Kwasniewski, members of the board of Burisma, and two other people, Hunter Biden and his partner, Devin Archer. The only difference is the amounts of money that are sent to Alan Apter and Alexander Kwasniewski are listed. The amount sent to Archer and Biden is not.